YouTubers, this is Curvy 12. I'm doing a video concerning my YouTube channel. I am new to this. I'm just trying to get everybody to subscribe to my Curvy Cooking Page 19 on YouTube. My other name is SL So Lovely. SL So Lovely. And my cooking page is Curvy Cooking Page 19. So I'm here today just to discuss some things that I want to discuss about cooking. Most of you women don't know how to cook. Now, it's always good to know how to cook, especially if you have a man, you are married, or you engaged to someone, you planning on having children, or you already have kids, and you don't know how to cook. It's okay to eat out sometime, but not all the time, especially when you have children, because a lot of kids don't like to eat out. A lot of kids like to eat at home, eat dinners of their own from their mother or father. So I'm here today. I mean, I eat out sometime, but I'm a home lady that I cook a lot. I do a lot of photography pictures. I do a lot of writing. I am a roller skater. Of the ATL, original roller skater, the ATL. I am a Georgia peach, a beautiful black woman. And I'm here today just to give y'all some lectures about my cooking that I do. Now, I'm new to YouTube, and I'm trying to be a YouTuber, but I'm not trying to rush anyone to follow me. But I want everyone to follow my YouTube cooking page. It's SL So Lovely, but it's Curvy Cooking Page 19. And it's always good to know how to cook, especially when you have a family and you have children. Because one day they can learn from you, and then when they be able to get older, they may have kids of their own, and they'll be able to cook for their children. Now, it's good to know how to cook, because eating out a lot, you can be saving your money, not wasting money all the time, giving your money to people out there when you get the same thing that they cooking, that you eating, putting in your body. You can do that at home. It takes challenge. It takes time. You have to learn. It's not hard to do. It's very easy to cook. I mean, I know how to cook most of every dish that is out. All kinds of soul food, especially when the holidays come in, like Thanksgiving, Christmas, 4th of July, I cook dinners, even though it's a holiday, Independence Day. Like I'm getting ready to do a big barbecue celebration on 4th of July. I do a lot of cooking. I help the homeless. I'm, you know, just giving out to the community. You know, it's something that I've been doing for a long time, but, you know, it just make you want to just help people, because you get your blessing from it when you help a lot of people. And that's what I do. I got a heart, you know, because I'm not looking for any handout. I'm not looking for anyone to give me anything. I do it from the heart, you know, because I love peoples. I'm peoples. And, you know, sometimes it's just good to just reach out to people, because you never know. We are all human. And no one is special. We all the same. It just, more people got more than